Federal Minister for Information and Broadcasting Chaudhry Fawad Hussain Friday expressed the hope that the International Cricket Council ICC would take action against India for politicizing the gentleman's game by distributing army camouflage caps among its players ahead of the third one-day international ODI against Australia. In a tweet, he asked Pakistan Cricket Board to formally lodge a protest with the ICC on the matter. Criticizing India for politicizing the sport of cricket, he said that wearing the army camouflage caps by Indian players was absolutely not the game of cricket. He said if Indian team was not stopped, Pakistani cricket team should wear black bands to inform the world about the Indian atrocities being committed against Kashmiris in the occupied Kashmir.